Hariyo, I am Prasanna Dixith, State Convener of Shri Patanjali Yoga Shikshana Samiti Yoga Saksha, Headquarter Tumkur, Karnataka. Today's International Yoga Day event organized by the Ayush Department in association with all the yoga centers in Bangalore was a very, very grand success. I congratulate Ayush Department for this excellent event. It has really motivated thousands of people and millions of people who are watching on the television to adopt a yogic way of life. So this was the third International Day of Yoga, and the response of the International Day of Yoga is actually growing day by day. Every year we are seeing more and more crowds joining this event. So, yoga, as the United Nations has declared, is a rampart or a very key factor in bringing harmony and peace in this world. So the Ayush is taking initiative in this regard, and we congratulate the Ayush Department and we thank them for taking this initiative to organize the yoga activities in the state. Also on this occasion, I would want to say that there are thousands of yoga events going on, not just from our organization, but from all the organizations across the country today. In fact, lakhs of yoga events. So we congratulate all the yogis across the world who are participating and making international yoga across the world very successfully. Our organization, Shri Patanjali Yoga Samiti, is very happy to associate itself with Ayush Department, because we believe in not just in the asanas and pranayamas, but in the yogic way of life. Yogic way of life is a remedy for all the problems that humanity is facing today, be it individual life, family life, or conflict among different states and different ideologies. Adopt yoga and be happy, and let others be happy. This is a message for today. Hariyo.